Ladies and gentlemen, the sudden death light is now.
It's a sudden death light.
The loft
is going to be blinded.
The nearer to the ball,
the bones are
will throw first. For the biggest title in his life. £100,000.
Thank you.
Who will it be, Sydney boy?
Set has shown true greatness as a dark horse. Couldn't call this one, but it'll only take 12 or 13 darts.
That's there a 25.
Go. Notice that Barneveld has asked for that dart to be left in. You can use that as a guide. Gets the ball. That could be the most important police hit in a long time.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The 11th final.
We're just going to see.
It's Raymond to throw first. Game on!
The four times world champion for their
500.
Circumstances and the other responds in kind. You can only stand back and admire.
Oh, I'll push the mic further up your nose.
Here we go then, Donnie.
To set up the two or three dart shot for the world title. A good treble makes life very difficult. There's an angle there to go in the
105.
Well, two darts. Three darts away from this title.
116 he wants after nine darts. Taylor here is going to find his very best again. He's coming down. Back up he'll go, surely, for the 18th.
133. Raymond, you require 116.
The world title, 16. Raymond van Barneveld wants that for the title.
76.
And we have to say for his 14th world title.
He's at the 16th. Yeah. Raymond van Barneveld, four times video champion, to end the great.